morning. Welcome to Chit Chat Paddywhack. I almost forgot to have my water. Do you have your water? We gotta have our water, guys. Let's take a drink this morning together. How about if you're new, welcome. My name's Anita. This is Chit Chat Paddywhack. This is my WW Weight Watchers channel. Everything Weight Watchers, except for when I decide to include some of my family and personal things. We're gonna make a black cherry red velvet brownie cupcake delight. We are gonna make a red velvet brownie. That is completely incorrect. We're gonna make a black forest chocolate cream cheese cupcake concoction. Call it what you want. We're gonna give it WW points, and we are each gonna have one and enjoy it, and then we're gonna send the rest to my husband at work. Because I love the brownies, I love the cupcakes, I love all the options we have to make on WW. But unfortunately, I cannot be left alone with all the goodness. So let's make it, enjoy it, and then ship it away. If you're new here, introduce yourself to me in the comments below. Let me know what program you're doing. Let me know if you have any questions, comments, concerns. I have been doing this for a while now. I like to think of myself as a semi-expert. I know a lot, and I'm here to help. That's the only reason I'm here. Also, because I like to talk. I could talk a lot. I don't have anybody here to talk to, so I do it on YouTube. Shut up, Anita. Let's go. Don't never say shut up. Let's just start making our stuff. Okay. All right. We need some milk, powdered sugar, cream cheese, vanilla extract, cherry pie filling, brownie mix, 100% pure pumpkin, and some applesauce. All of these are low in smart points, except for the powdered sugar. I got the wrong stuff, but we'll put it together in the recipe builder. All right, so the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna make this cake just the way it says on the back. But instead of using eggs and oil, we're gonna use pumpkin and applesauce. Pork chops and applesauce. So let's get moving on that, shall we? I have my Nana coffee. I found this trippy stuff yesterday. I'll show it to you in just a minute. Oh, I'm looking in the wrong spot. I'm sorry, you guys. I usually film on my camera, but I dropped it and broke it last week, so now I'm on my phone, which I'm not used to, so forgive me if I'm staring anywhere but where I'm supposed to be. Oh, also, let's preheat our oven. Can you guys even see what I'm doing? Even though I am fairly certain that you all know how to bake cake or brownies. Let's see. Go, 350. So, you know what? Let's do this. Hey, Nita, now you're cooking with fire, even though you're still looking in the wrong spot. Let's get a can opener. I need to get on Amazon today, and I need to get an electric can opener. This is not a good side for me. Should we go to this side? How's that? Oh, that's a little bit better, huh? So let's open this. I have a hard time with these can openers. In fact, I might just zip through this part because ain't nobody got time for this, Anita. All right. So let's open this up. Which spurtle for today, kids? Let's use this long bad boy. So let's put this in here. Take out applesauce. Sometimes you don't have to use both. Sometimes you use one or the other. I like to use both. The applesauce gives it what the oil would give it. And isn't that a thing of beauty? All right. I'm going to start giving it a mix with my spurtle.
You
You know what? I don't have my apron on. What in the world am I thinking? I collect aprons. I have aprons that friends have given me. What color am I wearing today? Today, we're going to wear... this one. That's so weird. I always have an apron on. I can't believe I didn't have one on. Just in time. I've got some, if you're wondering what that sound is, I have some frittatas in the air fryer for breakfast. I haven't had breakfast yet. I went to Sprouts this morning. This is really awkward with my phone. Let's do this. I can't get comfortable. What if I put you guys over here? Hey now, you're a cow now. How's the words go? Have no clue. All right, let me mix this up. I'll be right back. Okay, I've got it all mixed up, all pretty and ready to go. We're gonna set that aside and we're gonna make our cream cheese filling. I'm excited about this. I love cherries, I love cream cheese, and I love chocolate. Who doesn't? If you don't, you're in the wrong place watching the wrong YouTube video right now. Somebody please fix my camera. Please fix my camera. I'm lost without it. All right. And you know what? I like shooting at this time of day. The lighting is so much better. So I'm going to set this aside. I bought the wrong powdered sugar. I meant to get Swerve. And la leche, vanilla, and Greek yogurt. No, not Greek yogurt. Greek. Cream cheese, whipped Greek cream cheese.
Okie dokie.
We're gonna make our cream cheese filling now. 8 ounces of cream cheese. I use this because it's lower in smart points. La leche. Powdered sugar. And is this open? Well, look at that. Look at that, kids. It's not even open. Let's just open a little bit. Pour some in. Alrighty. Now let's give it a mix. Okie dokie. Let's spray these. I am going to order some silicone. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to start with this little scoop here. In. And we're going to take a kniff and we're just going to go like this. That it's mixed in. It doesn't look so swell, but when it's cooked, you'll get the idea.
To cook them for, we're gonna start off at 15 minutes to see how they do. Watch out, kids, watch out.
All right, now we're gonna take our cherry filling, and this is the no sugar added. I apologize for the lighting, kids. It's not morning anymore. And we're gonna put it in here. Spurtle. All right, and then we add our almond extract. I'm just gonna pour it in, but it does, whoa! This is to mix it up. Now, also one thing that you wanna do is it says to serve this, like, everybody's sitting at the table ready for dessert, right? It's Valentine's. Everybody's over. You want to serve it now. So let's serve it now. All right, so we got one of our dessert trays out, or dessert plates out, Tomorrowland. We're going to put that here. And to see how much cherry. Now, if... let's tear this out. 1 ounce of this. I'm sorry, 3 ounces of this is one smart point. Let me show you something. This is all anybody needs, right? Let's give it a little drizzle. You can really, really, really smell the almond extract in there. So let's give it a little drizzle so it looks pretty. That's not even up to one smart point, you guys. Look at that. Let's put another cherry on here just for so I can take a picture. 3 ounces. 3 ounces is one smart point. So here you go. Here you goes, guys. Here you are, guys. Here you have it. You have this lovely little chocolate cheesecake, thick, thick brownie with some cherry drizzled on top. Black Forest for your Valentine and your Valentine's friends. And your Valentine's family. So I hope you like this. It's different. It is heavy. And I hope you like it. I'm going to let you go. Happy Valentine's Day. See you soon. Bye. Oh, hold on. Drink your water and know where your bathrooms are.